Which one you want?
Whichever's not carbonated.
They're both actually.
Then...
Here you go.
What about me?
Huh? But you're a cat.
Have you calmed down, Ladyon?
Morgana, right? I really am talking to a cat. This feels so strange. Oh, sorry. You're not a cat, right?
It's only natural that you're confused. Demanding that you understand all of this right after what you went through is asking too much.
Honestly, I still can't believe what happened. And that power... my persona...
It's the will of your rebellion, Ladyon. With it, you'll be able to fight in that other world.
So if what you told me is true, we can make Kamoshida have a change of heart, right? Is it really possible? Can we actually force him to confess his crimes?
The volleyball team's keeping quiet about this while teachers and parents turn a blind eye. If guys like us try and complain, they're just gonna shoot us down. Going all in on this plan is the only choice we got.
Then let me help too. I want to make him pay for what happened to Shiho. He just keeps going like nothing happened, even after what he did to her. I'll never forgive him.
Wait, did you just say, let me help? You mean you want us to take you along?
Don't act like I'm going to drag you down. Weren't you watching? I can fight too.
Hey, what should we do?
I agree as well. We are lacking in manpower after all. Don't worry. I'll protect her.
Even if you said no, I'd just go in alone.
Ah, right. She can go by herself. I guess it'd be more dangerous turning her down. Ah, fine.
Then it's decided. Well, I hope we get along. I'm going to make Kamoshida atone for what he did. Not just for Shiho's sake, but for everything he's done. I won't let any more people suffer because of him. I'll do whatever it takes.
I doubt something as dangerous as your group could have been pulled off with orthodox methods. It wouldn't be odd if you had someone that was proficient in deceiving the eyes of others. If you're listening, then answer me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the lover's persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Just let me know when you're heading back in. Oh, wait. We don't have each other's info. Hey, give me your number and chat ID. And, I'll be counting on you then. Same goes for you, Morgana.
The pleasure is all mine, Ladyon. What a kind girl. Such admirable consideration for others, and the innocence to cast herself into the jaws of death to achieve her goal. She cares about her friends, and she's beautiful to boot. What a girl. She's captured my heart.
Dude. You know, it'd be better if this group could get together quick from now on.
True. Our best option would be to make a secret hideout where we could discuss these things.
Hideout, huh? I like the sound of that.
The school rooftop would work. It seems like nobody goes up there. For the time being, that will make the perfect hideout. I can't contact you from inside a palace, so I'll stay in this world. That being said, I'll need someone to take care of me. I'm personally nominating you. You should feel honored.
This is all you. There's no way I can at my place.
The train will be arriving soon.
Well, we now have our hideout, so let's meet there tomorrow.
Okay, let's go look at my new residence for this world. Hey. Thanks.
Oh, yeah! Yes!
Hey!
right.
Thank you.
Wait!
Thank you.
Yeah. What? Thank you. What did you say?
Yes!
Bye!
Thank you. Huh?
Okay. What? Wait! I love you. You don't mind, do you? Huh?
Wow, we got on here really quickly. Yeah.
Back when I met Shiho, when she saved me, I realized that personal relationships are something to be treasured. That's why I'm not going to run away anymore. I'll face myself head on. This time, it's my turn to help someone. But I'm still kinda worried. Do you think you could help me? Mm-hmm. You can lean on me too, if you need it. I feel like we finally see each other eye to eye. I'm so glad I met you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of the lovers, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
I can sense a new power growing within me.
All right.
Promise me that you'll stay by my side, okay? Good. I'm so glad.
Thank you for enjoying our Ferris wheel experience. The gondola will arrive at the platform shortly.
Huh? It's over already? Well, we went all the way around, but I didn't see any scenery. All I saw was you. Before we get off, should we at least do one thing, you know, that couples do? Yeah, there's only one thing that could be, Should I close my eyes?